Alrighty. Wait, what is this rocket? So, pretty much the main mission here is we have Jebediah. He is stuck on Mars, not Mars, sorry, the moon. But, actually, but nothing. We need to build a rocket so I could come back to Kerbal. Thinking like a plane. Okay, I can't open the craft menu. Sucks one of these. What's the fun in that? What the hell is this? Is this? Is that a satellite? I think it's a satellite. Oh, that's pretty cool. So we are here. Passengers in here. The plan is to three. Okay, we're gonna have three people save one person. That's kind of outrageous. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. We do need one person in there. I just hope to God they don't get stuck. Going to the hangar. Let's see here. Creation vehicle. Lights on, toggle to work. How do I? This was the name? No, I don't want that. How do I? Okay. So I do that. Well, if I do that, I need. Somehow he needs to get on. Where's the passenger bay? Here it is. Okay, he should climb up and get on. Does it have fuel? It does not. That's a shame. Oh, this is gonna be a rough one. Think. Okay. So, if we want to come back, we need. Nah, it's too big. Probably two of these. We're gonna it's only up because it's gonna be a really big rocket. We need like a. Oh shoot! I almost forgot. I need a blast protection shield on this. And a heat shield too big. So when we come down for descent, we won't blow up. Then we should put some separators. That's still too small. It's too small. Alright. Put that there. Would you wonder why do we need that? If we go down in the atmosphere with rockets, the heat will destroy the engine, and we will have no way to get down at all. A little bit extreme for a rescue mission, so we're not gonna do that. Where's the parachutes? Say utilities? Yup. We need a big rocket. We got work. All this would do. Changes orange. Changes to orange. Now we need a. Put that as that. We need to put RCS. Should be an arrow wound. Dynamics, it's not okay, it's not. Hell, I forgot everything. Electric? No, it's not gonna be electric. It shouldn't be on ground. I completely forgot where it is. There it is. Put three of those there. That shall do. We should put solar panels just in case we run out of power. If these blows up, oh, we need landing gear on by doing it. Two won't do, three won't do, we need four. Say retract that. Oh, perfect. Oh, look at that. Oh, perfect. Look at that. Okay, so we got the landing gear. This is our. Why am I doing the landing gear? Should be there since it's like our only rocket. Down more air and some RCS. Let's go and get up there. Oh, we got ladders. And bollocks. I think it's in utilities. Here it is. landing. What in the world? Why how many more I want to do it? But I should have a jetpack. Still put more ladders just in case. There we go. Alright, this is gonna be our landing ship. And it will turn back to a Kerbal. Now we need a okay, that should reach you to the moon. We need a fuel container that need to make orbit around Kerbal and try to land on the moon at the same time. We need by three. Rocket boosters. This is extreme. No, these things run out of fuel pretty damn quick. Supposed to get us to orbit. So we need the big rocket. Like this one. And now we need this is like the tallest rocket I ever built. Where's my fairies? Is the stream okay? Something happens with the stream. Froze. happen. Oh, for some reason we're back. Okay, that was a weird freeze. Well, I don't know. I guess we're just returning. That's too big. So my ship won't be like shitting out. When I hit orbit, I'm at the stage. Why I can't place this? Okay, since that worked, big one, okay, that's weird, but gotta do what you gotta do. So we need a decoupler. Big rocket. It's gonna be test number one. We are launching in 3, 2, 1. Really, the launch was itself a success, I guess. Enough fuel will not make us to the atmosphere. plus it's nighttime. I can't see anything. Yeah, this is not gonna make it. Bam. A lot more fuel tanks. A lot more. If we want to make it to a space. Don't tell me I have to rebuild it. Please don't tell me I have to rebuild it. Oh, thank gosh. Itself will not leave the station. Two of these will work. If two is too much, then we will reset it. Rockets I ever made. Full throttle. See the views. Y'all ready to die? I mean, to save Jeb? Confused. That's quick. How do I get out? Not docimo, select F, nav call. Is there a way to... No, there isn't. Ooh, two people's watching. I don't know who this other one is. Well, I am trying right now to. She launched. Well, this here. All right. Made it too heavy. Okay. Trying to build a rocket to save Jebediah. He's trapped. On the moon. Like I have 270 T-Max of mana. Nighttime in this game, I can hardly see anything. It's dark in my room. Fairing. Make the orbit. I forgot to put wings on this thing. to make our orbit. It's too dark. Okay, hold on. Let's see if we can make this brighter. No brightness on here. Oof. Let's see here. Engine. To warn you, I'm not Kerbal expert, but there you go. If you can read that. S3KS25 vector liquid fuel engine. Oh, that's the problem.